Hello, I'm Justin with Liquid Web. Today, we are going to take a look at how to switch between two discrete versions of PHP on an Ubuntu 16.04 server. There are a couple of things to keep in mind as we move forward. First, I'll be logged into my server as the root user, and you should be too. This tutorial assumes you already have Apache installed and configured with PHP. Finally, we are going to be installing PHP 5.6 as part of this tutorial, which is EOL, but we are using it here for demonstration purposes. First, as a best practice, run the following command to update your packages: apt-get update-y. Next, run the following commands as preparation to install PHP 5.6: apt-get install-y software-properties-common. Now that that's finished, add-apt-repository ppa:ondrej/php-y. Next, you will need to run the same update command you ran before: apt-get update. After that, run this command to actually install PHP 5.6: apt-get install-y php 5.6. Now that PHP 5.6 is installed, you can switch the version running on Apache by running the following command: in order to verify the version of PHP Apache is now running, you can create a PHP info page in the /var/www/html directory by running the following command: you can then request the PHP info page from your terminal and check the version by running this curl. Now that we have verified the version of PHP Apache is running, let's take a look at systemctl. Run the command update-alternatives-config-php. You will be presented with the available PHP versions on your system. Enter the number that corresponds to PHP 5.6 in the prompt and hit enter. In order to verify symlinks have been updated and your system default is PHP 5.6, run the command php-v. There you have it! You've successfully installed and managed multiple versions of PHP on your Ubuntu server. Thanks for watching! For more information, visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/kb or our YouTube channel at youtube.com/user/liquidwebinc.